Once upon a time, on a hot day of summer, an ant was searching for some water. After walking around for some time, she came near a river. To drink water, she climbed up on a small rock. While trying to drink water, she slipped and fell into the river. There was a dove sitting on a branch of a tree who saw the ant falling into the river. The dove quickly plucked a leaf and dropped it into the river near the struggling ant. The ant moved towards the leaf and climbed up onto it. Soon the leaf drifted to a dry ground and the ant jumped out. She looked up to the tree and thanked the dove. Later, the same day, a bird catcher nearby was about to throw his net over the dove, hoping to trap it. The ant saw him and guessed what he was about to do. The dove was resting and he had no idea about the bird catcher. The ant quickly bit him on the foot. Feeling the pain, the bird catcher dropped his net and let out a scream. The dove noticed it and quickly flew away. If you do good to others, good will come back to you. I will see you next Sunday. Thank you for watching.